Hello everyone, welcome to another SnowRunner video. So today we are working on crafting metal rolls and metal beams. So we need 4 metal beams. And four metal rolls. So for the metal rolls, we need 2 metal beams. And sorry, I'm making a mess. So I need 6 metal beams. Oh, this is a 12. So what we're going to do is just to have a bit of fun. This is huge. So we need to do like a proper turn. So what I'm going to do is we're going to take this, put 6, or putting 4. Metal beams in here, and the other 2 will be on a track that we're going to try and one. So for the next one, we're going to pick up maybe this one. This is a bit overkill, but and stop engine. And for the next one, what we're going to get, let's go to the garage. Okay, let's take this one. No. Oops. Oh, Come on, really? No, I can't. Let's just... stop this here by the road, should be fine. So pick up the tweed steer and let's pick up some metal beams, so we should be able. As a matter of fact, come on, really. Well, we can use a trailer and a truck, but the truck will be too slow in here. The truck and the trailer, I guess, just do an extra trip, but probably it's going to be quicker. So let's turn on the engine, change track. Let's turn on the generator, change track. Let's craft. Okay, no fuel in the generator, so we need to refuel. Oh, Tatra fuel carrier doesn't have anything. Oh, bugger. So we need a bit more, should be enough. So we need just needed one, okay. Cool. 4 metal beams and 4 metal rolls, 2 metal beams for the 4 metal, okay. So that's it. Let me just turn off generator. Thank you. So what's up? Why? Oh, that's the big clock. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. I think there is a big clock over there. Oh, come on, really? Anyway. That's so crazy. Let's see if we can. What? Oh. I was not expecting this, huh? I will not bother. Oh, come on. Let's just start crying. Oh, first gear. Forward, forward, forward. First metal beam is there. ways. Had to stay stuck in the electric pole. Not really. Just reverse. So let's pick up the twin steer again. So 131 off pedal should be enough, or else we just pick up another two. That will also go to the trailer, but the trailer should be full this time. Let's see if I manage to drive by him without dumping this all over the place. We made it. Reverse back in there. Oh, wait, unpack cargo, change truck. Just let's pack the cargo, change the truck to the Pacific, refuel the twin steer. Stop engine, restore crane, change truck to the, let's pick up the last two. it's this time let's do something different, so let's go here first. It's the last two, so these two I'm going to try and winch. So I'm going to try to take the twin steer on the back of the 4 metal beams trailer. Hopefully, it's like pretty much good roads, not much mud, so hopefully we'll be able to do it. So let's go. So wait. Okay, to refuel. Forget we need to be close. Alright. Okay. This should be enough and do the recover. Take this out of the way and go to the colo. Okay, anyways. Because being working shouldn't be really an issue, so let's see if we can do the other way around. We can. All right. Let's keep the call off real close. I need to keep those lines as wide as possible. Big trailer to that's how we transport 6 metal beams at once. Just going to refuel here. Because I will need to go and pick up the... I mean, take these 2 metal beams to the... metal hole place. So I leave the Colo in there. And I will just park the twin steer. And we're going to make this delivery. Let's see if it's possible. I'm not sure if we can just get in the paper factory with this massive trailer. Right. Here are four metal beams. And let's just keep our spec. Park this in here, and that's it. So that's it for today. It's enough. Next one, we're going to take the metal rolls and pick up the bricks and large pipes. Right. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, and we see you on the next one. Bye.